What you been doing, man? Like I said, I see you on Facebook out there, you know, posting all the stuff that you've been promoting. So go ahead, man. Tell us what you've been up to, man.
Man, you know, little this, little that, you know, put, you know what I'm saying, pronounce the different from Goody Mob. We put back together another bag creation, dealing with them. Got an independent guy I'm dealing with overseas named March. Just got my hand. I mean, I still doing stuff for College Park. I mean, just still, you know, trying to keep myself active.
Okay.
That's what's up, man.
So, I tell you, so you're definitely into the resurgence or the nostalgia movement.
Everybody say that. It's like everybody say that. Like, somebody come out. Friend of mine, he's like, what is it about you that you want to keep putting your hands in these older artists? Now, why are you not doing much for, like they saying, like, why don't you do much for, like, yourself for the newer artists? Why you keep putting that? I was like,
because you want to win.
The thing is, a lot of artists are the forgotten. It's like, you don't want the forgotten to be your forgotten.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So I don't want them, you know what I'm saying, like everybody they got a story to tell. I mean, it's just because you heard a story about it, you know what I'm saying, from an artist from 15, 20 years ago, that means they still don't have nothing to say today. You know, they still don't have music to put out. Like people think that's it, just for artists that you put out music 20 years ago, they don't need to be doing nothing new or current. Like, I'm like, I looked at it like, who? Lionel Richie. He's still today, 40 years, 40 plus years, still putting out music. Right. Still letting his story to be told.
Still have fans to buy.
Exactly. Oh, yeah. Still have fans to buy. Yeah. It's the same thing like when we did Show for Show. The same thing when we book, like, Lenny Miles, the babies, they still come out and see their shows.
Yeah, they come out and see the show, but radio won't play them. But if you come to the after set, we will.
Boy, that's a whole different man politics story with that, with the radio.
Yeah.
I just had a conversation with somebody tonight about that.
Let me ask you this, since you said you're back working with College Park.
Happy birthday, by the way.
Oh, yeah, happy birthday.
Yeah.
I heard a rumor from a little birdie. That there's going to be either a re-emergence or a resurgence of the College Park music label or something of that nature. Is that true? I'm not going to put you on the spot and make you tell me what's happening.
I mean, the thing is, the brand never kind of faded away. I mean, from a label standpoint, we took a break, but the brand standpoint, you know what I'm saying, the production, like with the remixes. Doing special different artists. The brand never went away, but as a label, yeah, we got something in the pot stirring. You know, we don't want to say it yet until, you know what I'm saying, until we feel though it's ready to be presented.
All I can say is good luck. And don't forget the after set is here to play music.
Yeah, y'all still got jackets, you know. extra large.
Hey, man,
I blew up.
Like,
y'all blew up.
So. All with the, you know,
oh,
we got this platform.
We got a platform, yeah. They won't have to come in, man.
I might need the Cujo to drop the new single. I'm gonna bring him up here.
Well, that's fine, but
I bring him up here. I bring the artist, the interview, and the record. You know, some people just want to play your record, and they don't do the interview, the behind it. It's like that's not proper way to kind of promote art, develop the art.
I mean, you're in a room of industry professionals.
I'm an industry amateur. Around y'all, I'm an industry intern. So
you're still a rook. You're right. I'm calling her. I watched some of their friends post. I'm like, man, like, oh my God.
My thing is, send us the music. We can get it started pumping up, get it working by the time you come in. It'll be popping.
Yeah. I'm going to do that. Make sure I get the email. You know, I send y'all whatever it is.
All right, cool. Let's get it.
You can always, like, if you can get it from me, you can always get it from Jay Prez when he's not out selling Schmidium shirts.
What's happening, y'all? 11 at the set, 89.3.
1 year, y'all. We did it, man. 52 weeks. Can you believe that? Consistent. 52 weeks. We've been doing this thing, man. Yeah. So appreciate y'all checking in. Yeah. You know what I mean? I'm gonna cut it short because y'all know how Facebook is on this stuff. So appreciate y'all, man. 1 year. Stay tuned to next week, y'all. We'll be back on the set, man. After that, man.
Yeah, man.
Appreciate the love, man.